We saw Chris Kelly end the game from there in game one in overtime. This is a second overtime. And it's Tim Thomas. Does he deflect that with his head, Doc?
I think,
second
look, and it slowed down. It did. I thought it went clean past him and hopped out of play. But no, he gonged that one out of play. So the faceoff remains near him. The Bruins leave it behind. Here's a feed on back to Backstrom. He scored! Backstrom! The Capitals have evened the series. Braden Holtby faced 44 Bruins shots, stopped 43. Nicklas Backstrom has won it in OT. And the best of seven is even at one.
Well, here you go, a face-off situation. Marcus Johansson wins a battle, gets it out front, and it's Swede to Swede. It's Johansson to Backstrom, and it's how Swede it is to the back of the net for the Washington Capitals, and the series is tied at one.
Washington goal scoring by number 19, Nicklas Backstrom, assisted by number 90.
And there are the Capitals reacting. They see the opportunity and they see the result. Over the boards they come. It is guaranteed to go at least five. The feedback out from Johansson, I don't know if that got tipped on the way, but Backstrom has registered the overtime winner. That's his second of his very brief NHL playoff career. Braden Holtby is with Pierre.
Thanks a lot, Don. What was the hardest part of this game for you?
I think the hardest part was probably coming back from that the late goal in the third. We knew that knew what was on the table, and we bounced back as a group, and that's a huge win for us.
Can you take us inside your dressing room? What was said after the first overtime, and you were preparing for the second overtime?
Yeah, you know what? It was actually good. There wasn't much said. I think everyone looked at each other. It was very confident. You could feel the confidence in the room. And, it's good. Our leader stepped up. Nicky, that's a huge goal. And, we'll be ready for next game.
You've always had this perception of being so unflappable. Where does that come from?
A lot of teaching. I haven't been like that forever. But just working at my craft. Mental game is a big thing for a goalie. And I'm far from where I want to be, but it's getting there.
You'll get last change when you go to home ice. Do you expect the series to open up a little bit offensively because the matchups are so critical in this series?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to be prepared for it to open up. Myself, I have to prepare that way. But I don't think we're going to give up anything defensively. I think we're happy where our defensive game is right now. And we're going to continue that way forward in the three.
Thanks for your time. We'll see you for game three, Braden.
All right, thanks, Pierre.
Doc?
Backstrom from Johansson. The scoring play at 2:56 of the second overtime period. Tomorrow, the Stanley Cup playoffs presented by Geico continue on NBC with an NHL doubleheader. Predators, Red Wings, then Penguins and Flyers. Every game, every night, because it's the Cup. Coming up at your local news tonight, starting at 8, 7 Central, it's all new episodes of Escape Routes and The Firm, followed by an episode of Law & Order SVU. Then at 11:30, 10:30 Central, it's an all new Saturday Night Live with host Josh Brolin. So for Pierre McGuire, I'm Doc Emrick saying so long from Boston, Massachusetts, an even series.